Hello and welcome to the channel. This is the First Crew and you're watching Euro Truck Simulator 2. Now guys, before we get started here, there's a couple things we need to talk about. First of all, this is groundbreaking stuff. Okay, this is our first video on this channel. You're seeing it first, maybe second, third, I don't know, probably fifth tops. The commentary, it's going to be a little sketchy. I don't have much experience doing it. You know, I drive back and forth to work by myself. It's a pretty quiet drive. There's nobody to talk to. And this is a driving game, so my natural instinct, I guess, is to just go ahead and be quiet the whole time. So we're going to have to try and get over that. You know, hopefully the videos improve. Hopefully you guys leave comments in the comment section below and tell me what I'm doing right, what I'm doing wrong, what you guys like to see, what sucked, what was good, what I can improve on, you know, all that stuff. Especially if you leave a dislike, at least say something. Call me an asshole, I don't care. But if you dislike the video, at least give me a reach around and say something in the comment section. Now, as far as equipment goes, we got the equipment. Okay, we got that covered. We're recording on a Blue Yeti microphone with a shock mount and a boom. We got a G27 steering wheel. We're running an 8-shifter setup. We got track IR. We got a good computer. Pretty much all the bases are covered there. It's up to us. So this is kind of a two-way street. Kind of like what we're looking at right now. So I'll be putting up the videos. You guys are going to be leaving the comments. And then together we're going to hopefully turn this into a good channel. Because you know, nothing sucks worse when you want to watch somebody play a game. Maybe it's a Let's Play. And it seems like most of their videos are just mod reviews. Or they're ranting and raving about this, or they're promoting their channel, talking about, you know, Twitch or Facebook or all this other stuff. And it's like, come on, man, I just want to watch you play a game. So, you know, let me know. Are you guys into lots of commentary, a little bit of commentary, no commentary? Is the game volume too high still? You know, I've already went in and decrease the overall volume of the game, but it can still be moved down more. I could change some settings on the microphone. I could change some settings in Audacity or the way I'm recording this stuff so that the audio comes in clearer. And that's basically what this video is just, you know, kind of like a quality control. You guys give me feedback and we'll see if we can get all this sorted. And then once American Truck Simulator comes out, maybe we can put out some halfway decent quality videos. This truck we're driving is a Peterbilt 389. It's got a really loud turbo whistle. And I like turbo whistle, but it's out of hand on this particular truck. Especially just droning down the interstate at 80 kilometers per hour. It's enough to make you want to drink a shotgun milkshake. On top of that, with the nose being so long and the turning radius being so terrible, and trying to pull these long modded trailers, you kind of want to get up as close to stuff as you can before you start to turn, so you can get the fifth wheel, you know, as far forward as you can get it. But I mean, this truck's so dang long, the fifth wheel's still halfway in the intersection. By the time you start your turn, and you're never going to have a chance to get the rear tires on the trailer moved where you need to move them. And when it comes to, you know, moving these loads forwards or backwards, basically it's where the trailer tires are. That's what you're always trying to position. You're just using the truck to put them where you want them. And it's kind of a pain in the sky. it's doable, don't get me wrong, but there are some roads that, yeah, you're gonna have a hell of a hard time trying to turn in and out of them. The guardrails are too tight. There's lampposts or whatnot that you can't run over and push out of the way, and you're just not going to be able to get through it. So I'm thinking about moving back to a stock cab over style truck, like a Scania or a Volvo, one of those. And they're a little bit quieter too, so that'll help with the video. The AI, God, guys, come on, you know. Sad thing is, you see this kind of driving all the time in South Texas. They call it an acceleration lane, and yet these people will brake almost to a stop trying to get on the interstate. It's one way to do it, I guess. This video originally started about an hour and 40 minutes long. I managed to cut it down to about 40 minutes. Cut out a lot of, you know, driving down straight stretches. Nothing much going on. Every now and then I'd stop and check on my trailer and save the game. Cut all that out. I'm recording with Shadowplay. And using Audacity for the sound. And we got Movie Studio 13 is what we're fixing the video with. Editing the video with, I guess. But yeah, you guys are going to have to bear with me on this commentary part. I'm not really used to sitting here watching this game, talking into a mic. It's kind of weird. Guys like, you know, Squirrel and those guys that play this game, and they seem to take to it pretty naturally. I don't know if it was difficult for them in the beginning or not, if they just gradually got better and better or what, but yeah, it's different. If you've never tried it, I encourage you to try. If any of y'all noticed the intro, it was it's just a generic intro I downloaded off of FlixExpress.com. Eventually, if the channel grows, which I hope it does, I'll probably look at getting Blender and figure out how to use that so we can make a nice intro for the channel. But yeah, this is the very beginning. If we can keep at this, get better, get more subs, good comments, get everything all squared away, you know, kind of like a team, who knows where we'll be in a few years. Putting out quality content, maybe. Here's another stunning example of South Texas drivers. But yeah, guys, this is pre-recorded footage, and I went ahead and, you know, cut it and did stuff to the audio to try and quiet the game down some, and now I'm recording the commentary afterwards, and I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to approach this from now on, because if I play and comment at the same time, then we got to deal with the issue of game volume. Or I can plug headphones into the microphone and I can hear the game, but then you guys won't be able to hear the game at all. Or we can do it like I'm doing it now, where I've already recorded and now we're doing the audio. But, you know, I don't know if I like that idea as much as recording on the fly. You know, just chit-chatting with y'all and driving a truck. Kind of more spur of the moment. So let me know how important gameplay music is to you. Or vice versa. Maybe you don't care to hear the commentary. But anyway, enjoy the video. I'm gonna go ahead and kill this mic for now. I'll fire it back up closer to the end. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, I'm back. For those of you that managed to stick it out and watch till the end here, I salute you. As you can see, we're on a dirt road and we're closing in on the end of this load. Hopefully it's been a good journey. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Now, obviously this isn't a normal commentary video, you know, or really a normal Let's Play video or anything of that nature. So, you know, just remember to leave me some comments in the comment section, some likes, dislikes, whatever, you know. Subscribe if you want to see where the channel goes. And, you know, you can always unsubscribe later if you end up not liking the content. But I'm hoping to put out a couple videos a week. So I work 2 weeks at a time and then I get a full week off. So that ought to give me plenty of time to be able to set up enough videos to get a couple up each week. That shouldn't be much of a problem. And with the price of oil these days, hell, who knows? I might have all kinds of time on my hands pretty soon. But anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And let's just work together as a team, see where we can take this channel. It's y'all's channel too. You know, if you want to be a part of it, put your 2 cents in down there in the comments section. About all it takes. Anyway, have a good one.